exists. Nothing can resist the force that drags man into conflict. He plunges unseeing into the abyss he himself has dug. He died without suspecting that it is he himself who has brought about his own death. Thus it is worked out from maggots up to man, the universal law of the violent destruction of living beings. The whole earth, continually steeped in blood, is nothing but an immense altar on which every living being